Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week, before we jump into the new products, I wanted to mention a couple of Wilson promotions that we have. We have a $30 rebate if you send in one of your old Wilson rackets. Now, for details, go ahead and check our website on the Wilson page. You can click on that banner there and give you all the details you need. And we also just marked down some K-Factor rackets. Everything from the K-Zero, which is a great, powerful game improvement racket, to the K-5s, both head sizes in those rackets. Nice power, but a little bit more control, say, than that K-Zero. But let's go ahead and check in with some new products. First up, we have a racket. This is a PowerAngle racket. It's really unique with this diagonal string pattern. Unlike traditional rackets, which have the mains and the crosses, these have diagonals going each way. Now, this is the Grand racket. It's 115 square inches, so it's a really nice sweet spot on this one. And this diagonal string pattern, what it does, according to the PowerAngle company, is it absorbs more shock. So it's a really comfortable swing. This is a nice head-heavy balance, so you're gonna get plenty of power out of this one. This is the Grand. You can see the nice wide beam here. So if you're looking for a lot of power in a game improvement racket, this is a good one for you. More of a intermediate stick. This is also head heavy, but it swings pretty heavily, so it's got lots of mass. It's lightweight, but again, that head heavy balance gives it a bit more heft when you're swinging it. And like that Grand, it has that diagonal string pattern for that nice comfort and good power. And this is called the Centric. And both of these rackets are also available for demo. I also wanted to show you some new apparel that we have. It's a new t-shirt brand. This is called Stick It Wear. And the Stick It refers to the stick figures we have here on these tees. This one's called the Swiss Superstar, so give one guess who this stick figure is representing. Has some years here representing Grand Slam Finals. Have some nice logo here. These are cotton tees. And you see the Stick It Wear logo there on the back shoulder as well. They're cotton, so they're really comfortable, great for training or, you know, just wearing casually. This is the So Pretty tee, nice blue on blue tonal design here. A little, again, the years of some Grand Slam victories there. And that logo on the back. And this one is called the Number One tee, representing the current world number one. This one's white and green. And in the men's page, you can find a couple different colors of this, but the women's, we have the white and the green and the years of the Grand Slams. One final tee, I love this purple color. This is the Anna tee. Nice pink accent there, the Grand Slam year. And back there, the Stick It Wear logo. And one last item for today, we have a nice casual shoe. This is the Lacoste Carnaby Retro. Now, this shoe isn't really made for playing on the court. This is really if you're looking for a great fashion shoe, maybe before or after the match, this Carnaby Retro is a really great looking shoe. You have that signature croc on the side. It's nice embroidered logo. It's a leather shoe, nice fat laces, nice style touches, Lacoste embroidered on there, and Lacoste there on the heel. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. You check back next week and we'll go over some new products.